there is a word in the black community that has constantly been used called cooning. And that's exactly what Dez Bryant of the Dallas Cowboys just got finished doing. He's got finished showing you the reason why that we as so-called black people in this country are constantly under curses. Because we're too damn selfish. Period, point blank. It's all about him. It ain't about nobody else. It ain't about a cause. It ain't about suffering now in order to be, for the generations to come behind us to enjoy the fruits of our sacrifice. So when he spoke directly from the heart. He only cares about his dollar bill, his bottom line, and he don't care nothing about the future of his children because he thinks that money is going to buy their future. Now, I know a lot, and I'm no fan of Martin Luther King. But let's just go with the subject. Let's just go with the sentiments, all right? Let's go with the public sentiment of it. This man was in a pastor of a church, all right? And being a pastor of this church, all right, he didn't have to get out there and be a leading voice for the civil rights movement. In his I Have a Dream speech, all right, one of the statements that he has said was, is that I may not get there with you. And then the very next day, he was killed. He was assassinated. He was murdered on this soil. Now, think about it for a second. But he had talked about the change that our children would also enjoy. And we're enjoying it right now. So we don't have the same quality of people that have money and voice today as they had in the civil rights movement. Most of these people don't give one dead fly or two dead flies about the civil rights movement. All they care about is their God, the dollar bill. So no, I don't have a lick of respect for Dez Bryant. Period, point blank. I don't. Because he, like many others, have made the mistake in thinking that money is everything. And of course, they're the same old tired line. Well, I got to take care of my family and I'm going to provide for my family. Well, but anyway, yeah, whatever. So much for Frederick Douglass, Marcus Garvey, Emmett Till, Nat Turner, Martin Luther King, Malcolm X. So much for all these pioneers who actually paved the way for us today. So much. You know why? Because I got mine. Now you go get yours. That's your classic coon. Dez Bryant, Dallas Cowboys.